Captain TCAP travels the world looking for students who are serious about taking the state assessment test. He always lends a hand in helping fight off any evil villains that may try to deter these students from doing their very best on the tests. At last check, this time last year, I'm in McNerdy had decided to capture Mrs. Roach and pose as a substitute teacher so she could zap the brain power of all the students so they would have bad scores on the TCAP test. She also captured Mrs. Schott and brainwashed Mr. Darrell into wanting to become principal of the school.
I would like to be the principal of this school.
Her plan was working very well, until luckily Mr. Earhart realized what was going on and made a call to Captain TCAP, who quickly got Mr. Darrell under control and then restored peace and harmony at Alcoy Elementary by capturing the evil Ima McNerdy. The teachers all celebrated with joy. But stop! Little did anyone know that Ima McNerdy had also brainwashed Mr. Darrell to make a call for a proposal to have next year's test be taken on the computer.
Actually, I'm here to help you. My name is T.N. Reddy. Can you please direct me to your nearest computer lab?
Just head on up the stairs.
That won't be too hard.
Who are you?
Relax, kids. I'm the new version of the Tennessee Integrated Testing. T.N. Reddy.
All was going well for the new TN Reddy. However, little did he know that because Alcoa is always strong on state assessment testing, there is bound to be someone looking to deter our competitive students from doing their best on the test. We'll be right back.
Boys and girls, if you like integrated testing, you are gonna love TN Ready computer testing.
No online testing.
It's not working. Computer programs are correct. My stapler works. My wires are correct. I got the correct programming. The codes are added in the right composite, and it's still not working. There's gotta be a solution to this problem.
Excuse me, young grasshopper. TN Ready just ain't ready yet.
Huh?
Confucius say, one who take test online may have online take test on you. Think about that, my friend.
Well, I didn't. I'm the next generation of test taking. I mean, if you look at this, this here that looks like a flashlight duct tape to my arm is actually a laser beam. And this pipe cleaner is my antenna to hook me up to the standardized testing central unit.
Shh. Stop.
This one calls my mom.
Shh. TN Ready. Let me introduce you to what we call a pencil. Yes, my friend. That's where we take it old school. That's what we're going back to. Have you ever seen one of these?
You're gonna have to train me on this.
I'll be glad to do so. Come, young grasshopper. I'll show you the ways.
Thank you.
spite of the evil doings of Measurement Inc. TCAP eventually trained TN Ready in hopes of giving the students of Alcoa Intermediate a quality state testing assessment. However, what will become of TN Ready next year? Will he eventually put an end to the mysterious ways of Measurement Inc.? Tune in next year for another episode of The TCAP File.